Missouri. The crash happened about 9:52 local time there in the Calabasas area, which is about maybe 45 minutes northwest of Los Angeles. Kobe reportedly on a basketball game featuring his daughter, 13-year-old Gianna, as they call her Gigi. She was also on that helicopter crash. All five people on that helicopter died.
Oh, no. Oh, I hate to see young people die like this.
Just last night, LeBron James passed Kobe Bryant for third on the all-time list of NBA scoring leaders, and this is the career accolades that Kobe Bryant amassed over his Hall of Fame career. Five-time NBA champion there with the Lakers, with his two other finals appearances. He won the dunk contest as a rookie back in 1997, the youngest all-star starter.
Oh, no, his 13-year-old daughter died, too. Aw, she was just a teenager. She just turned mature. Teenager adolescent. Oh, even Tom Brady paid tribute too. Well, rest in peace, Kobe Bryant. All right. Bryant's 13-year-old daughter actually was killed in the crash, guys. She just turned into an adolescent. That is so sad. Yeah, guys, I'm posting this on YouTube anyway. This is just gonna be a breaking news video, guys. This is not gonna be like a video. He died at a young age.
Showing his daughter the game of the basketball, right? And I have a daughter. I think about what that moment's gonna be for me with my daughter and him and his wife fighting through things. And still being there in the public and standing strong and the legacy that he's left.
Yeah, I would imagine an NBA's probably gonna be doing a tribute tonight in tonight's games.
In that too, and you know, it was just Cass, it was the way he went about everything he did. You know, playing with Coach K, and K had great stories about Kobe, but that there's certain people that when you're around, you just feel it. I can't describe him with words, it's with the feeling.
Yep, even the Raptors and Spurs paid tribute to Bryant. Both teams took 24-second violations to begin game.
Bryant's death. SportsCenter with Michael Eves and Zubin Mehenti on ESPN2. In the second half, the Pro Bowl with Joe Testore and Devin McCourty.